Power of Self-Discipline by Introbooks. Narrated by Tracy Tupman. Dwayne Johnson said, "All successes begin with self-discipline. It starts with you." It was indeed the attitude that brought The Rock to the top of his wrestling dream, and today a successful actor. Dwayne Johnson is an example of someone with strong self-discipline, as with many people who has a life career in the sports field. However, this does not just apply in that one section. The power of self-discipline can and should be applied to not just in career, but also in life. A lot of people attribute to luck, background, and many other things to success, but here self-discipline is an important quality that is going to make you achieve your goals. It does not matter where you find your motivation. Lack of discipline will not take you far. For many people, self-discipline is not something that they have in them. It is mostly because self-discipline is not something that people emphasize a lot, nor is it something that can be enforced by anyone else. One has to see how it is important for himself to be able to develop it. It is also common for many do not realize the power of self-discipline, because it is often misunderstood as a form of self-punishment. It is something that seems to be holding you back from doing what you love and bothersome. But in reality, self-discipline is what that has brought many people to success, achieving their true dream instead of indulging in things that have been distracting them from their goals. And distraction is everywhere in this world, and to be attracted to those things with our impulsive behavior is normal. But the human mind is stronger than that, which is why we are able to stand on top of the food chain, ruling the world and declaring ourselves to be the smartest organism to have ever lived. Take, for example, Dwayne Johnson and Jack Ma, two individuals with different background, different upbringing. They both face similar financial problems, but they both are different in appearance and capabilities. But it did not stop them from becoming the great people they are today. Jack Ma scraped for any way to make money and learn English from tourists. He was not the brightest student and was rejected in many job interviews, as well as failed the university exam twice. Not just that, Jack Ma has also been rejected by Harvard 10 times and failed on his online business venture twice. All those failures did not look like a red flag for him, but instead became a precious experience that he learns from. In 1999, he and his close friends, as well as investors, work on Alibaba, an online company that was set to beat eBay in China. Jack Ma did not know if that was going to be his third loss or a big shot, because for years he and his team had to work very hard in developing the site, not earning much from it while providing sales for their customers. Later, Alibaba managed to garner investment from foreign companies, totaling more than $1 billion, that helps them expand their company worldwide. Jack Ma became the richest man in China during the time, and despite his scrawny appearance, he became a successful businessman, against the sneering and pessimistic view of people have when it comes to China. Dwayne Johnson lives with his family in Hawaii, and because of their financial situation, they live based on weekly paychecks. The family was once evicted because they could not even pay for the rent for the week, and it was a big turning point for Johnson. He remembered the feeling of hopelessness and dread when he and his family stood in front of the house, his mom bawling and almost falling into depression. Johnson was not a bright kid, and was commonly involved in violence. He became a football player with a bright future, but that future was ripped when he sustained injuries that prevent him from playing more.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.